Hey guys, it's Worker Repairs, and welcome to God of War 1. Yes, finally I get to play the God of War game. Oh, I've been waiting for ages to play the God of War games. I didn't get the chance to play them the first time I had PS3 because PS4 came out so fast. That's because I had planned to do all the God of Wars. I will still do all the God of Wars 1, 2, 3. I'll see about doing the other ones. I know there are other ones that are like independent from the main story, which is 1, 2, and 3. There's also, I think it's Ascension? Yeah, God of War Ascension is also a possibility, you know. There's just so many games on the PS3. They're just instant classics. Well, this is originally a PS2 game, if I'm not mistaken. World 2 came out on. Yeah, let's not go crazy.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned me. Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way. Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
Foul beast! I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
Okay, I
Stay away! Stay away from me! I know who you are, Spartan! I know what you...
That can be a ring. God damn it. What? Kraos. Close. Wanna go for round three? Be a dumb piece of shit. Yeah. I don't know if I do.
They were real! The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late! We're pinned down! Oh, these creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
He took an arrow to the head. Don't worry, I'm not ending the video just yet. We're not anywhere. 38 minutes. No! Seriously? Ow, I think he shot me in the ass. Got it. Hell yeah.
Please! You have to get us out! Find the key! Find the key! They're coming! No! No!
Square, he's not doing it.
Yes.
we'll be making a sacrifice.
Lord Poseidon.
Kratos, before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat. Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
But that's a convenient save that lets me in the first part right here. Unfortunately, he probably could have gotten a bit more done had I not gotten stuck on the platforming. And then the freaking archers were a pain in the ass. But Kratos will overcome all odds, and we'll be there every step of the way. But for my first God of War video, I gotta say, I think I did pretty well. I only died to falling bullshit. Anyway, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all.